This Swedish Fashion Now event here at the Swedish Institute. My name is Eva Kumlin. I'm the new director here at the Swedish Institute, and me and my colleagues are so proud that we are here and also to show this unique combination of different fashion brands here. I've been walking around here today, and I think I've been working for a long time in the Swedish design and fashion industry, and to feel this spirit of co-creation, collaboration, and yet such a diversity in expressions. So can we help, because you have to work a little bit as well, can we help to give an applause to all these fashion brands who are here? You are around. So we have here All Blues. Where is All Blues? Where are you? They are inside meeting clients, I hope, yes? Jean Erika. Datas, here you are. Rave Review. Which is a new brand which was actually born here at the Swedish Institute 2 years ago. So it's 1 year ago. So it's a new brand. Brand new brand. Rode Bien, where are you? Here you are. Rode Bien and other brands you will see, they are using our history, our common heritage, craftsmanship, which is coming to a new life here tonight. And Queen of Tokyo. And if you see all these models walking around here with new outfits, it's from Beckman's College of Design. Where are you now who are wearing the new outfits from Beckman's College of Design? Yeah, oh! And I'm also wearing something from Beckman's College of Design. Who's standing here?